So now moving forward, here are my top 5 blush on that I highly recommended for you guys for beginners. Hi guys, welcome back again to my channel, and this is still me, Albert Kurniawan. In this video, I'm going to discuss with you guys on how to choose or select a blush on. I know a lot of you been asking to me on my Instagram and on my YouTube channel on how you guys should do blush on or pick your own blush on. So this video, if you are a beginners or a new makeup enthusiast, this is one good video for you guys. Ayan na guys, I'm going to recommend 5 top products that you guys easily get here. Iba yung dagdag ng freshness from a blush on. And of course, yung tamang placement and tamang color and tamang formulation is really the key on how to pick your own blush on. Kasi alam natin lahat na maraming mga influencers or mga ibang artista na nakikita natin sa social media natin right now, they are into the drunk blush. In this video, I'm going to share with you guys, hindi po lahat ng mga mukha or shape ng face na bagay for drunk blush. Drunk blush is when you're applying the blush across your face. So it's a flat layer of blush across the entire face. I cannot really recommend that for all shape of face because sometimes it's really pinalaki niya palalo or pinalapat niya lalo yung mukha natin because it's doing the horizontal line. So technically, if you really want to make your face thinner or smaller, I always like to put the blush concentrated on the side and bring it upward. So technically, it's going to lift the entire face. So normally, what I like to do from here and then bring it upward like that. So technically, it's bringing up or lifting up your entire face. Unlike when you put it here, where you put the drunk blush, it's across the entire face. So technically, masusukat niya yung width of face. I like also to share with you guys yung mga anong color na bagay para sa atin dito sa Pilipinas. So what I like to do normally, I just put it here, starting from the side of the cheekbone and then bring it upward. And then that's the time concentrated there, and whatever left in your brush, that's the time you bring it inside. So kahit pa paano, ma-incorporate mo pa rin yung mga trend, parang yung drunk blush. Pero di totally yung gaganon mo lang siya without doing the proper contour. Blush on is a strong technique to hide your eye bags. So when you lack of sleep or medyo puyat yung mata mo, you just want to cover or bring it up a little bit to the side of your eyes. So technically, you're changing the focal point to the blush so that people will not really noticing your eye bags. So now moving forward, here are my top 5 blush on that I highly recommended for you guys for beginners. So here on my first list, I'm going to share with you guys is actually a cream blush, which I know that ang daming or most of you really excited for this because personally, as a makeup artist, I don't really use a cream blush just because it's for me, I don't see the essence because it's really easy to get run off or wear off. Cream or, you know, on the gel type of consistency is really heavy and sometimes it does clog our pores. I still make it in my list. Just for example, if most of you still don't know how to do blush on, cream blush on is actually one of the easiest one to apply on our face. So technically, on my first list on the cream blush on is actually from Ever Balena. So this is something that they create. It's almost parang yung sa Glossier. Glossier is quite expensive. Advanced Power Paint Multi-Use Color Cream. So I'm going to show you a little bit. This is the color is Amber. Amber, technically, tingnan mo, konti lang siya. And then it's easy like that lang. You can just, you know, you have to work really quick. And then we can go for a next one also, which is another liquid blush on. I'm sharing with you guys just because I want for beginners to really easy for you to blend. back to my favorite brand, which is NARS. NARS is famous for their blush on, especially the Orgasm, the Deep Throat, and all other sikat na colors. And they always they start first with the multiple stick, which is this one. So what I like about this, it's actually creamy or sticky, but then again, when you blend it, it's really giving you a powder finish. As in, maging powder na siya. So this one is really easy to apply. At the same time, it really can help the skin to grip its pigment because it's powder type. This one, my favorite also, liquid blush from NARS in the same color also. Pump a little bit, and then blend it. So this is also easy to blend and powder finish pa rin kahit liquid siya, guys. Third on my list, which is Into It Powder Blush. However, this is a good way to start off your blush on. But however, my concern lang dito is actually hindi siya masyado pigmented and hindi siya stay really long on our face. But it's a good way to start just because, what I mean, pwede na. So you just have to blend. And then the consistency is really easy to glide, really easy to blend. And of course, the fourth on my list is gonna be Tavian. Because I know from the start, when I come out with any blush on or blush collection in Tavian, I always want to make sure it has a really good pigments and long wearing and quality. Because in, as a makeup artist, I've been using a lot of blush on. Actually, ito na yung top secret. I talked to the chemist in the laboratories in the factory of Tavian, and we were collaborating, come out with something equivalent to NARS blush on. So parang inspiration siya is NARS blush on. And I was so kilig, we were able to come out with yun. Nakita nyo, kinikilig ako, pero pwede pang laban. So, ayun na guys, in the middle of shoot, namatay yung camera namin. But the show must go on, kaya nga nag-switch kami sa phone lang po. Oo. So, yun na, bumalik ulit tayo sa secret ko ng Tavian Blush na sinisigurado ko talaga na kailangan siya very lightweight, very good color payoff. So, ginawa ko siya with a potent active ingredient for the skin. So, it's really too fun. So the price is just for 2 blush on. So ayun na guys, if you are thinking my last recommendation for this video or the blush, it's definitely another brand that I always idolize in terms of quality and of course the color choice also. Definitely my favorite, Tom Ford. So Tom Ford is always on top of their game in terms of formulating a certain formula or any formula na nilabas nila na always ay easy, parang easily to fall in love with. Parang ganon. So as you guys can see, this is a baked blush on. So it's a powder type pero more on baked. So baked blush on is normally mas lighter siya and easier siya to blend on the skin. I'm trying to be fair, try to create a top list that I have in terms of recommendation. Depende sa iyong preference kung anong kaya nyo mag-invest sa blush on products. Ayun na guys, as you guys already watched the entire video, blush on is not like something that, kasi ang daming sa inyo nagtatanong talaga sa akin on how properly to choose a blush on or how to apply it. As you guys know, the blush on is actually the easiest one to use in terms of makeup because you can just put it here and there and just swipe it, you know, blend it, and then you can go. That's it for today. Thank you for watching, and always leave a good comment. It's really giving me motivation so to create more or much better video. And for those of you still new in my channel, do not forget to click the subscribe button because that subscription is really means a lot to me. And of course, for those of you who haven't clicked the bell button, please do so that you guys will be notified every time I have a new video. And please guys, I need your support to help me share this video and likes and share it to more people so that it's easier for me to achieve the 200,000 subscribers because we are on the road to achieve that 200 subscribers. Thank you so much, and I'll see you guys on my next video.